One year has passed and we have already entered into the new year. I wish you all well. Particularly, I would like you to have an introspection and evaluation about how the past year was so far as you are concerned. Make an evaluation as to whether your inner personality has progressed, if so, to which extent. What are the areas in which you had improvement to be gained, corrections to be employed, generally enrichment and elevation to be gained? This evaluation will help you to conduct the current year in a much better manner. The one message I would like to tell all of you, I would like you to remember, is spiritual pursuit and spirituality are always a plus factor. The whole pursuit is done by the mind and intelligence alone. It is a solely mental, intelligential or intellectual pursuit. To the extent you read, you employ your eyes. You hear, you employ your ears, that's all. Otherwise, the whole pursuit rests upon the mind and the intelligence. Whatever little practice you do, it has got instant effect on the mind and the intelligence. What is the effect? The mind is reformed, it is refined, thereby it gets enriched. As it gets enriched, it becomes empowered also. The same happens to the intelligence. Intelligence is always working on knowledge. So it becomes more knowledgeable. It gains knowledge. And the knowledge also is very enriching and empowering. I have always said one point. Knowledge is the greatest persuasion in human life. Knowledge is the greatest persuasion in human life. So I would like every one of you to have an enriching, empowering, enlightening, elevating and expanding life for this full year. Make sure that every day, whatever you do and whatever happens, whatever is the external involvement, in the level of the mind and the intelligence, you should always get enriched, enriched, enriched. This inner enrichment should be registered every day. Try to think about it. If you don't know the art and the process, find it out and make sure that the whole of this year brings enrichment for you. No matter whether it is a plus or a minus outwardly, inwardly this enrichment should be there always. Opt for it, pursue it earnestly, and in the process you will find you will be enlightened, you will be strengthened, every favor will come to you. Providence is there, surrounding you and penetrating you to sustain and lead your life at every point. Shall I recite a poem in English? Asleep, awake, by night or day. Asleep, awake, by night or day. The friends I seek are seeking me. The friends I seek are seeking me. No wind can draw my bark astray. No wind can draw my bark astray or change the tide of destiny. Or change the tide of destiny. I stay my haste, I make delays. I stay my haste, I make delays. For, because, what avails this eager pace? For, what avails this eager pace? I stand amid eternal ways. I stand amid eternal ways, and what is mine shall know my face. I stand amid eternal ways, and what is mine shall know my face. The stars come nightly to the sky. The stars come nightly to the sky. The tidal waves unto the sea. the tidal waves unto the sea. So flows the good with equal law. So flows the good with equal law unto the soul of pure delight. Unto the soul of pure delight. My dear souls, make your delight pure. Make your delight pure, and all the good and the best will flow to you. Will flow to you. Let this be the message you reflect, radiate, and pursue the whole of this year. And let us see what happens. Okay. My fond blessings to all of you.